of years ago in France, I bought a book, Alain Boccaccio, Made Simple. I get advice to all of you. And Alain Ducasse Made Simple is still a very complicated cookbook. But delicious dishes. And I also have an escoffier at home. And the thing I hate about this escoffier cookbook, well, it's a fantastic cookbook, but it has no photographs, no drawings. So you have to visualize all the dishes, which is always very difficult. Our youngest daughter, when she was still at school, as she was at the end of her studies at school, and she said, I want to go to Paris, to the Cordon Bleu School of Cookery. And my husband and I said, okay, Cordon Bleu School of Cookery, why do you want to go there? And she said, well, I just like cooking. I had never noticed it. That she and well, we surrendered to her. And the thing she learned in France, and it's not what we tasted today, but she learned that if there's nothing else in the kitchen, you don't have anything, she can cook a fantastic meal. Well, you have shown us today, your chefs have shown us, the chefs who worked here today, and also the other people who supported the chefs, that, well, it was not an empty kitchen that you started with, but it was a wonderful, wonderful dinner party, and I must say, I enjoyed, and we all of us enjoyed French cookery, and now I can tell my daughter again, I'm so happy that you went to École de Cuisine Cordon Bleu, because, yes, it's still the top of the bill of cookery around the world, French cookery.